When working in Maya, it is always best practice to keep your scene organized so you can locate your objects faster and manipulate them more efficiently. A simple way to do this is by linking objects together, either as parents or groups. Here, we have a messy study room with lots of books that need to be put away. Let's start with the closed book on the ottoman. Although it may appear as one solid object, the outliner shows it is actually comprised of multiple parts, such as a spine, board covers, and protective corners. To move this book around the way it is right now, we would have to select all these individual parts first, which is a bit cumbersome. Also, if each object has its pivot at a different location, any transform applied to our selection will not give us the expected results. To get around these two problems, we'll create parent-child relationships between the different book elements. First, select one or multiple objects to be parented by holding Shift. Then, Shift and select the object that will become their parent. Select the parent command from the Edit menu. We now have a new hierarchy in which the front board of the book, which is the parent, controls the protective corners and joint, which are now its children. In the outliner, this new parent-child relationship is symbolized via the indentation of the children under the parent. Within this hierarchy, we can transform a child object without affecting its parent. Another way to parent objects together is by middle mouse dragging the selected child objects onto the desired parent. Notice that as we parent the various parts of the book, we reduce the amount of clutter in the outliner until we're left with only the book's main elements, the front and back covers, and the spine. We could parent these elements together as we've done so far, but this would make it hard to transform any one of them without affecting all others parented to it. Instead, we'll use groups to solve this problem. Grouping objects is similar to parenting them, except grouped objects are moved under a new empty node. Here, select all three main elements and select the Group command from the Edit menu. In the outliner, a new group node is at the top of the hierarchy. Let's rename it to book_GRP. By default, a new group has its pivot at the scene's origin. We can center it using the Center Pivot command in the Modify menu. Now our book is ready to be put away. But before we do so, notice the stack of books on the table. We might as well attend to them while we're at it. In the outliner, parent the book group to the book stack group. Notice that once parented, the book's transform values become local to its parent's transforms. Now to finish up, let's stack the book up with the rest and put them away in the bookshelf. Now our study is more organized, thanks to groups and parenting.